walk the streets of Baltimore and be the battle queen of yore. Maryland, my Maryland, hark to an unwritten sun's appeal. Maryland, my Maryland, my mother state to the ideal. Maryland, my Maryland.
Parkway just south of the Beltway has now been cleared as well.
WBAL-TV 11 weather, sunny and windy today, highs to mid-30s, increasing clouds tonight, lows to mid-20s. We're brought to you by BGE Home, sunshine 30 downtown, 27 on TV Hill, the winds here northwest gusting to 27. I'm Jim Rice, WBAL News Radio 1090.
It's BGE Home's employee pricing event. You'll receive employee pricing on our products and services. Big, big on heating and plumbing.
It's going to be other people.
You like freedom and money, and you're going to love Freedom Check. You see, over the next few months, an estimated $34.6 billion is up to anyone's Medicare claim. If you heard that right,
call 888-BGE-HOME before February 15th. BGE Home is not the same company as BGE, a regulated utility.
And Audi failed the dual turn because he's a fucking idiot.
We continue our discussion about the Baltimore...
You're fucking Toyota. if we should get you that or like the hard grape soda kind of thing. It's the person on the wrong side of the room.
Oh,
in the left lane that doesn't even exist. And,
officer and now professor. His book is called Cop and Villain. And also, next hour, we'll talk about all those weather days that are getting our kids out of school this winter.
All you guys just committed what? Several infractions. You just assigned us a stop right here.
From Baltimore's
and
largest radio news team, this is...
Crosswalk, you yield. That's why you don't pull into the crowd.
Hey, Wrinklefish.
Yeah, apparently yield signs don't mean anything anymore.
While people are distracted by talking about what's inside the Democratic memo, which I don't think is going to be talking about much, but more about timelines when...
Thank you.
for an extension of memo gate. We have Rick Batts showing up shortly, who can break down some of the debate here and the semantics involved in this. And I'm really trying to analyze this. Is while the FISA application relied on Steele's past record of credible reporting on unrelated matters,
it ignored what the hell you're doing.
Financial and ideological motivations. Now that's a statement, somewhat of opinion, but.
Never mind. I thought they were.